my microwave, my microwave, my microwave, it don't spin no more, and the bailiff man keeps on knocking at my door, but it's okay cause he ain't taking
shit,
cause I'm a step ahead of this prick.
When it's your entry, gets my oyster pass, and some say that's a different glass, but she said your face looks like your ass. Come again, Ross. No need to be a bowler. I take it your mind by your hooker. Give me free cooker. And I'll be sleeping with your girlfriend's mom's daughter. But just to correct you, mister, your girl ain't got no sister. I hit you with fact, and now she's addicted to my things that crack. As a pity, pity fact. How are you gonna react? Bro, boy, on attack. Ability to take over your girl like that.
My microwave, it don't spin no more. And the bailiff man keeps on knocking at my door. But it's okay cause he ain't taking
shit.
Cause I'm a step ahead in his
trainer.
Check,
clothes,
check,
money,
girl,
check, I'm a fly,
check,
no,
well, nah,
my name,
check,
car,
check,
petrol. Is it me or am I a sexy intellectual?
Well, yeah.
And yeah, I blow my own trumpet. I can't afford a croissant or a crumpet. Two sugars in my tea, don't lump it. And when you hear my tune, pump it. Crank it, sign it, bank it. Make some money and bank it. Then I just nod, fake smile. Get a habit, Jeremy Kyle. 3-4 trips down the aisle. We've got a money been with for a while. I want a paparazzi. Packing pictures of me, packing in Patsy. Reporters reporting. Me close lining, Graham Norton. That's the life I wanna lead. But you know that I'm broke when I say,
Mr. Bailiff Man, Mr. Bailiff Man, there ain't a chance of you getting my stuff inside of your van. So please don't know, cause no one's in. And if you ring, I'm answering and pretty to end in. Mr. Bailiff Man, Mr. Bailiff Man, the one by that name who's inside this house, I'm sorry fam. So try next door, or the house over there. I just can't work out where, but no, Mr. Smith don't live here. My microwave, it don't spin no more, and the bailiff man keeps on knocking at my door. But it's okay cause he ain't taking
shit.